Today, I'm going to show you just how easy it is to create a SharePoint page for your classroom team. I've got my course here, Eng 101 Engineering Mechanics, set up in Teams, and I've already created a channel for my first topic, Week 1 Force and Moment. I've got my lecture slides here pinned as a tab, but what I'd really like to do is to create a page where I lay out all of the course material and make it easy for my students to follow. I'm going to click the ellipses here in the top right corner and then open in SharePoint. It's going to take me to the web, to the SharePoint page that backends the Teams page. Down here in Pages, I can create New, Site Page. This is going to create a brand new SharePoint page that I can pin as a tab in Teams. I'm going to call this page Week 1 Force and Moment, exactly the same as my channel. Then I'm going to add a new web part. I'm just going to choose text first and say, read chapter 1 of the textbook. I'm going to highlight read here, make it bold, and maybe select more options. I might choose this one here, the theme color. Then I'm going to take this web part and I'm going to duplicate it 3 times. The second one is going to be review. And this will be the lecture slides. The reason I'm doing this is because I can actually point to the lecture slides directly with SharePoint. The last one is going to be watch. And here I'm going to have the lecture recording, and that's going to come from our Teams meeting. Now, right after review the lecture slides here, I'm going to slide in a new web part, and I'm going to choose the file viewer. I can pick a file, and I'm going to get one from the site. And the class materials folder, which is in the general channel of Teams, already has my lecture slides. I'm going to choose the Week 1 PowerPoint. After watch the lecture, I'm going to put in another web part. And this time, I'm going to go all the way to the bottom to stream. Here, I can pick stream videos, but rather than all of stream, I'm going to choose a single video. I'm going to go over here to the waffle menu, and I'm going to go to stream. Over here in stream video, I actually have the lecture recording from the Teams meetings. I'm going to go to my videos, and you'll see here that's my lecture recording. Again, the ellipsis, share, and I'm going to grab this URL. Let's go back to our SharePoint page and drop that URL here. This is looking great so far, but I'd like to get some feedback from my students as well. Let's look back up the top here and maybe change the layout to 1/3 right. That's going to give me an extra column here where I can put in a new web part. I'll scroll down until we get to Microsoft Forms. And I'm going to add an existing form. Let's jump over to Microsoft Forms here. Well, I don't have any forms here, but over in Group Forms, which are actually part of the team, I've got a poll that I made earlier. I'm going to go Share, grab the URL, and go back over to the SharePoint site. Then I'm going to drop this in. Let's have a look. Collect responses. Okay. Now, I actually have a form here that's being rendered. Let's publish our page. I think we're ready to go. I am also going to post as news on the site, and I'm going to add to page navigation. And you can see over the left here, the page has actually been pinned to the left. This looks great. Let's go back over to our team and add a new tab. I'm going to choose SharePoint, and then it's going to pick up all of the pages for the site. There it is, Week 1 Force and Moment. Now it's going to pin this to a tab within the channel. And here it is. Read chapter 1 of the textbook, review the lecture slides. Here they are, the actual lecture slides. Watch the recording. We can hit play on the video. It's right here. And then at the right, I've got a poll here where we can answer just with a few clicks. And the best bit, it's all mobile responsive, and it's going to reflow into a single column format for mobile. I've shown you just how easy it is to make a SharePoint page for your classroom team.